Steps of Faith is so much more than just a Christian dance studio. Steps of Faith is a family, first and foremost. It's a family of believers that have come together and all want to use the art of dance to share the love of Christ and communicate the gospel to people here in the United States and overseas and abroad. We care deeply about our students' dance education. So we start that with having a wonderful staff. Our staff is highly qualified, highly equipped to be able to pour into these girls, not just their knowledge of dance, but also to pour into them spiritually. So helping them to grow in their walk with the Lord, as well as to grow in their dancing abilities, so that they learn that their identity is not in dance. Dance is not who they are, but their identity is first and foremost in Christ. And they use dance as a way to worship and communicate to people who Christ is. We have syllabus for each and every level of our company so that all of our staff is on the same page, so that when our girls graduate from our program, if dance is what they want to do and pursue as a career, they have all the tools and all the capabilities to be able to do that. And we have many alumni who have gone on to dance professionally with companies or pursue dance in higher education in college. But we also have students that didn't pursue dance in college, they pursued music or education or nursing, but they still use dance within their careers because they have the know-how to be able to do that and they have a passion for it. We put on two major productions a year, and it's always a wonderful but hectic time for the company at large. So first, the girls have to fulfill their daily technique classes as required per what level they are put in. Then there is a casting and audition process that the girls have to go through. After the show is cast, then we go into rehearsals. And this is where we really see the passion of the girls come through, because they give up their Saturday mornings and afternoons to come and rehearse and learn all their choreography. And so it's a lot on the staff as well, choreographing each piece and putting a show together. We have to write the script for the show and make sure that it's gonna showcase the girls as best as possible, but also communicate to the audience the message that we wanna get across to them. We have to design our own sets, which means we also have to build them, paint them, rig them to be hung up in the theater or whatever facility we might be using. We have to design the lights for our show, and this can sometimes be a two-day process of sitting with a light designer and looking at an empty stage and imagining the show before us and putting all the right lighting for every dance that's going to be performed. We have to do a lot of advertising, and that requires printing out posters and flyers, getting on advertising screens, making t-shirts, whatever we can do to get the word out about the show. And then of course, costumes are a huge aspect of any production. We have to order costumes for all of our girls in our company, which is a lot, and so that takes a big part of the finances for us, to make sure we get the perfect costumes for each dance. And we have a wonderful costume mistress and moms that help her to organize all the costumes, to size them and get them ready for the show and fix any little things that might be problems for the girls with their costumes. So it's a huge undertaking, but overall, in the end, after all the stress and chaos, it's always well worth it. So Steps of Faith Dance Company is a 501c3 nonprofit organization, and a huge part of our heart is to use dance as a ministry. So a way that we pour into our community locally is by offering special needs classes within our studio. So we see students that have anything from autism to Down syndrome to cystic fibrosis, and each of our company girls get to be paired with one of those students to help them throughout the year. Steps of Faith has been doing mission work for quite a while now. We've traveled internationally to places such as Norway, Sweden, Trinidad, and Italy, as well as domestically to states such as Kentucky, New York, and Mississippi. And these mission trips are quite unique in that our primary use of ministry is dance, because dance does not have a language barrier. It communicates to all cultures, all languages. And we get to see that dance has such a strong place in every culture. Our girls, as they go on these trips, they get to do a lot of leadership opportunities where they are not only performing, but they're also creating their own workshops to teach to kids in all these different communities. And for them, it's a great experience to see some of these people and the conditions that they live in. And these girls get to see how blessed they are and to see how dance can be such an amazing way to bring joy to not only the kids' hearts, but their families at large. Our mission trips have inspired so many of our girls to make life decisions for themselves of wanting to, whatever they study in college, to use that on the mission field. So we have some that are very passionate about using dance on the mission field after high school, some that are pursuing education degrees and want to teach overseas because they got to have that experience. And we see so many kids and so many people's lives touched whenever we travel, and it's always hard to leave, but we know that not only are their hearts being touched, but our lives are being changed in the midst of it as well. And that's always a great experience for sure. So this upcoming year, we'll be going to Kentucky for our fourth year in a row. And we have some girls that have been for all 4 years. We have some girls where this will be their first year going. And it's a very poverty-stricken area called Wheelwright, Kentucky, where these people have absolutely nothing. And these kids, the only time they get to take a dance class is when we come. And so to know that they are receiving dance training through a Christ-centered atmosphere is such a rewarding thing to think about. And the kids absolutely love it. And we usually have about 30 kids come out to our dance camps every year. So if you are wanting to help this ministry to continue, because we cannot do it without your support, we thank you first and foremost for coming out to see this production. That's a huge way of supporting us. But you can also become a patron and pick up a card at the merchandise table where you can see what you can do to become a monthly patron, or you can simply give a cash or check donation. We'll have people collecting donations at the end of this show. You can also go to the merchandise table to use your card to give a one-time donation. But we appreciate any financial gift that you can offer us so that we can continue not only producing shows within our community that communicate the gospels, but also continuing to take what we do around the world.
Sometimes when the kids are cranky, you just gotta drive around until they fall asleep. Doing great, ladies. Keep it up. One more lap. Move it. Move it. Faster. Let's not make this dangerous. Oh, watch it.